हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश क्लास। टॉपिक इनविटेशन, क्लास 12th। सो वी विल कंटिन्यू द टॉपिक इनविटेशन। इन लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द फॉर्मल एंड इनफॉर्मल वे ऑफ इनवाइटिंग समबडी। Now, in response to an invitation, there are two ways of accepting it or declining it. So, first of all, let's discuss about to accept an invitation. And there are two different ways of accepting the invitation. First is formal acceptance. Second is informal acceptance. Dear students, there are some important points to remember regarding this. So let's discuss some points we have to keep in mind regarding formal acceptance. Number one, there will be no sender's address on the top. Second, no date will be required. Third one, no salutation. Fourth, no complimentary clause after the question is over, after the writing piece is over. Number five, no use of first and second person of pronoun, only third person of pronoun will be used. So we will keep these points in mind regarding formal acceptance. Let's take one example. Sample formal acceptance. Question is, Mr. and Mrs. R. K. Arora receive an invitation from S. P. Khanna on the occasion of the birthday of their daughter. On their behalf, write a formal reply according to the invitation. So let's have a look of the answer of this question. No address, no date, no salutation will be there. So let's discuss the format of formal acceptance. Simply start with the person who received this invitation. Let's have a look. Mr. and Mrs. R. K. Arora thank Mr. and Mrs. S. V. Khanna for their kind invitation on the occasion of the birthday of their daughter, which they are delighted to accept. So this was one sample of formal invitation. Next one, informal invitation. Informal invitation is just written like a letter. The same format will be followed. There is a question. Question is, you are Ankit, Ankita, you have been invited to attend the wedding of your friend, brother. Respond to the invitation, accepting the invitation in an informal way. So this is example of informal acceptance. The first, write the address. For example, house number 15, Model Town, Karnal, 9 April 2020. Dear Rakesh, I am delighted to receive the invitation of your brother's wedding. I will definitely come to attend the wedding. Accept my congratulations. Complimentary clause. Yours sincerely, Ankit. Now next one. Formal refusal और इनफॉर्मल रिफ्यूजल। थर्ड स्टेप ऑफ द इनविटेशन, दिस इज रिफ्यूजल। सपोज अ पर्सन रिसीव्ड एन इनविटेशन एंड ही इज अनेबल टू अटेंड दैट फंक्शन, सो देर आर टू वेज टू डिक्लाइन इट, टू रिफ्यूज इट, सेम अगेन फॉर्मल रिफ्यूजल एंड इनफॉर्मल रिफ्यूजल। इनफॉर्मल रिफ्यूजल द फॉर्मेट विल बी सेम एज वी अडोप्टेड इन फॉर्मल एक्सेप्टेंस, वी विल रिमेंबर द सेम पॉइंट्स बट सिंपली यू विल हैव टू क्लैरिफाई द रीजन व्हाई यू कांट अटेंड द फंक्शन। अगेन देर इज वन एग्जाम्पल, मिस्टर एंड मिसिज आर के अरोड़ा रिसीव एन इन्विटेशन फ्रॉम मिस्टर एंड मिसिज एस वी खन्ना ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ द बर्थडे ऑफ देयर डॉटर, ऑन देयर बिहाफ राइट ए फॉर्मल रिप्लाई डिक्लाइनिंग द इन्विटेशन। द सैम्पल आंसर इज मिस्टर एंड मिसिज आर के अरोड़ा थैंक मिस्टर एंड मिसिज एस पी शर्मा फॉर देयर काइंड इन्फॉर्मेशन kind invitation on the occasion of the birthday of their daughter, but regret their inability to accept the same due to some previous engagement. So this was sample of formal refusal. Now the last one, sample of informal refusal. Question is, you are Ankit Ankita. You have been invited to attend the wedding of your friend brother. Respond to the invitation, declining the invitation in an informal way. Again, the informal refusal will be written just like a letter. First, address of senders in left hand side on the top, house number 15. Model Town, Karnal, 9 April 2020. Dear Rakesh, I feel delighted on receiving the invitation of your brother marriage. However, I feel sorry to tell you that I will not be able to attend the wedding as I have to go to Delhi on that day due to attend the interview. I send my heartiest congratulations and good wishes to all of you on this happy and auspicious occasion. Yours sincerely, Ankit Ankita. So dear students, this was all about the topic invitation.